Cleveland isn't just turning into Hollywood. It's quickly earning the reputation as the city that never sleeps. This is video shot overnight of scenes shot for the Avengers movie. Mario Liu joins us from Public Square, which has turned into Germany, a movie set overnight. How's it going, Mario?
Curtis, good morning. Welcome to Little Hollywood. You know, you're driving by through Public Square right now. You might not recognize it. They just wrapped up filming, I mean, literally just a few minutes ago. They still had the roads blocked and crews were still doing some last-minute things. They just wrapped up that filming there. They're getting ready to go to their next location. But the people who stuck around to see what they did here, they were not disappointed at all, Curtis. Overnight, Public Square became Germany. The street signs are in German. German police cars blocked the streets here. They did some really cool action scenes. Now we're getting a look at some of the villains in the movie. Overnight, Thor's brother Loki was spotted during filming. Watch here. You just saw he points that spear at the car, and the car flips over. Crews filmed overnight. More explosions are planned. They're even reporting that they're going to blow up a bus at some point, so we're definitely going to make sure that we're here for that. At least 500 extras played a role in this scene. Take a look.
Tonight we were doing a museum scene. Everything has been transformed into Germany, and we're running out of the museum. The main villain in the movie has just killed someone, so we are running in a panic, and I'm really surprised. Everyone's doing a really great job acting.
I figure that Cleveland will never get a World Series. We'll never get a championship for our football team, so this is the coolest thing that will ever happen in Cleveland.
Sports always seems to make its way back into the story here when you talk about Cleveland, but more great things coming for this city, definitely, because more movies are coming here to film in this area. The Avengers crew plans to take their cameras to Parma later this morning. The pyrotechnics crew will shoot explosive scenes with fireballs 30 feet high at the former Chevy powertrain building on Chevrolet Boulevard. And of course, we will be there and bring it all to you right here on News Channel 5 and also on our website, NewsNet5.com. Reporting live from Public Square, Mario Liu, News Channel 5.